We are involved in somehow. Now the difference of Buddhism, now the difference of Buddhism, now the difference. Constantly recirculating, going round and round and round and round in the ovulation stage of life.
is that experience, which is called in Zen, Satori, or in Buddhism, Bodhi. This is the organization remains.